my life. Take me for what I am.
My name is Nellie Dargan and I'm from Campbelltown in New South Wales. And I started off singing when I was really little, but my nan put me up on stage when I was about 2 years old to get me confident with the people and more confident being on stage. Later on, I started singing around with Uncle Cole Hardy and, yeah.
All that you are and everything that you do. I don't really need to look very much further.
I don't really have a favourite artist. I like anybody. If they have a really nice song, then I'll sing it. Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey, they're like the ultimate singers. They're the best. And yeah, if I can sing them, then yeah, it's great.
Well, don't make me close one more time. I don't want to hurt anymore. Stay in my.
I'm going to try and start an album this year, and hopefully it's going to be released early next year. It's going to have a few originals in it and a couple of covers as well. And I'm really excited about it, and hopefully it gets around a lot.
If I don't have you. Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that will make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep from my veins. Let me be empty. Oh, and I'll wait less, and maybe you'll find some peace tonight. You're in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here, from this dark hotel room and the emptiness that you feel. You were pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of an angel. May you find some comfort here. So tired of the straight lines, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on building. Keep on building the lie, but you'll make up for all that you lack. It don't make no difference. Escape them one last time. It's easier if you believe in the sweet madness. Oh, glorious sadness that brings me to my knees. You're in the arms of an angel. Fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room and the emptiness that you feel. You were pulled from the wreckage of your silent some comfort here.